This is the me news for the 1st of February, 2000. Long time layabout Pike decided to start a new company last month. His new company exports mass-produced meatballs. They ship from Doom Island to all over the world, but, as of this month, they are still in the red. Even though the company is already almost bankrupt, Pike stated. I just wanted to be called the boss, for once in my life. We asked some islanders their opinions.
That's a little amusing. I don't want to be on TV, I wasn't doing anything bad.
Thanks for watching. I'm Quentin Quent and this was your news report for the 1st of February.